Lane one, the Southeast Kansas champion, Grayson Fries of Parsons. She was 10th here 2 years ago. Lane two is Sarah Perico of Bishop Mies. Lane three, freshman Islyn Sukup of McPherson. Lane four, Annalisa Collins, a sophomore from Wellington, who ranks number two overall in the state of Kansas, the fastest hurdler in 4A at 14.82. In lane five, Maddie Heiser, a Frontier champion from Payola. Lane six is Maya Kirkpatrick of Chapman. Seven is Kyrie Slider of Payola. Lane eight, Makayla Strickland, Field Kinley in Coffeyville. Of Wellington. Meet record Shawnee Call ran 14:30 in 1983. And that race by Collins, ladies and gentlemen, the third fastest